quit.
Daniel
Durst
is the worst.
Daniel Durst
is the worst.
How do you say
Durst? D-U-E-R-S-T. Just remember, Durst is the worst.
Durst the worst, bitch.
Durst the worst, worst.
Durst the worst, bitch.
USA, 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 USA.
Yeah. Oh man, like cool, like the Antarctica, like the whole world.
So you admit America's the best country in the world?
I mean, it's kind of fucking racist. Sorry, it's kind of racist.
What's racist about it?
I mean, the whole like slavery thing is kind of messed up.
Oh, have you seen slavery?
No.
Oh, okay. So what are you talking about?
My family owns slaves. So.
Okay, so you owe me reparations. Okay, you pay me right now, dude. Put up or shut up. Now you pay me right now.
I got some blood.
Go ahead. No, pay me. I want any money. Pay me your money.
You're gonna make it
racist, assuming the black man smokes weed. That's so racist,
what's
bro.
What's going on here? I'm just telling y'all. This may be a racist country. We should admit it. Come on.
Maybe he's the racist. Maybe it's just him.
Whoa. I mean, you can't say that.
Maybe you're projecting your racism on everyone else.
No, I think that America has always been kind of racist, and to think otherwise, you're kind of lying to yourself. The issue here is, you're willing to accept that and move on?
Who taught you that? Who told you America's racist?
My family taught me that.
Really?
Because they've experienced racism. Yes, I experience racism right now, actually. As a white male, I just get from these, those turds over there, I experience.
That's true.
Those Marxists.
He's right about that.
I'm called a white supremacist. I'm not even white. So, I mean,
shouldn't we all just get over the fake racism?
It's real racism, and let's get over it. Yes, I agree. I'm just saying, like, if we're going to be out here saying this, that, and the other, let's just be real for a second. The whole world's been racist. In fact, racism is maybe kind of a new emoji. Yeah. You know, Chinese would do what they did.
Conversation. I want them to have a conversation with
them. I mean, I think you have to understand the mindset that they believe that the world that they're living in is being created at this exact moment, when they're instead born into the world that has already been made. You, me, I, everyone here, we're not responsible for how the world is, but we're born into it, and sort of like this, a lot of people are doing better, but maybe not. They think that all you people in the world are actually out to make, you know,
white male.
I know, dude. My opinion's not going to matter.
Are you kidding me?
Hitler don't know history, so that's not even fair.
I mean, you have to first also admit that, you know, Hitler was a Zionist to begin with. And that, then next thing you know, the earth is flat.
So you're going down that route.
I'm just saying, like, I mean, we're out here living in a cube of nature.
I agree with you that to compare Trump to Hitler
is just not even fair. Like, it's not.
Dude, I missed yesterday. I kind of feel like an idiot. But.
I think they're kind of like the synagogue of Satan, like what the Bible talks about. I'm not really just good. You know, and those same people trying to influence politics today. Like, look, why is Chucky Schumer?
I love Blackest, and I love the infiltration shit.
Diane Goldman, Bergman, Feinstein, like, yeah, they talk crap about a wall here. Back home, they got a wall. And that's all I really want to say. Peace, love, and hip hop.
Right, yeah. I'm not a big fan.
Thank you. InfoWars, I love you guys. You guys are the best.
Right? Right.
Not a part of that show.
To try, bitch.